monstrosity in the collapse.
Visual on drop zone. Setting down.
Assist in the defense of the bridge until you confirm that the Xenos Overlord has entered the kill zone. Then trigger the detonation.
Orders confirmed, Captain Akaram.
Delta Wing, box check. Viridian is 60 seconds from drop.
Talasa receiving.
Commencing mission.
Acknowledged. Proceeding to relay. Maintain box reports. Damocles out.
Take what you can carry.
Ready.
I shall ne'er return. Remember this day as the sacrifice of...
Grab your grenades.
Packing up the grenades.
Purge alien bioforms.
Smoking out magazine.
Reloading a minute.
I'm trying to stop my rage.
Grenades here!
Refilling magazines.
I wager I could break your guard.
That is a quantum castle.
Not a ghost. A challenge.
I accept. Better I find the rest of my style.
The holdout, searching for ordnance.
enough stone explosives to codex Astartes standards. Okay, it's enough to demolish the bridge.
Explosives ready!
Charge primed. We are ready to ambush the target, Command. The Hive Tyrant will reach your position shortly. Join the Imperial Guard defenses up on the bridge and lure that Xenos Colossus into the kill zone.
Weapon schematics secured. Ready for next encounter.
Take a relic, it will help. Remote bomb set.
We've got a handle on these probing strikes, my lords.
It's the relay that's getting hammered right now. Xenos Overlord is inbound. Prepare for intense combat.
That's news. Without armor support to tackle a target that big, we may have to bring down the supply bridge.
Charges are armed and in place.
Is this a withdrawal order?
negative. The objective is the Hive Tyrant, not the bridge. Defend this position until the Tyranid command unit is executed.
Understood, my lord. May the Emperor guide our Lasguns to your support.
Incoming!
Ready at faith! Show the Emperor the
Lasguns!
Get ready to surround us on the roofs!
stubborn bastard really is still kicking.
Continue pursuit.
Containing armaments.
Go there, dig in.